painting. Where did you get that painting?
My brother got that for me in South Africa.
Nice.
Yeah, my dad. Yeah, so we wrote a bunch of songs here.
Yeah, we did.
So, you know, we'll play them for you.
So we figured we should play them for you. And we've only ever written 5 of them. So we're just gonna... play all of them and then fill in the time with some other fluff.
Our songs. The songs we wrote. Yeah.
Yeah.
Our songs.
All right. Should we just go for it? I just want to make sure everyone's there and you guys can hear us. And yeah, I'm mostly killing time. Okay. This is a song we wrote called Dare Me.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's all I got for it.
Really?
It goes like this.
Alright.
I don't know. No, what do you have something to, cool to say about this song? Yeah, me too.
I feel like this song, we're not gonna get very political. But like, we wrote this song right after the election, I think. And we were thinking about like how it's easy when you're overwhelmed with anything to just like want to hide away, right?
Yeah.
And that you're like scanning the lyrics, like, is that what it's about? And that sometimes you like, you need like a little nudge. You can need a little nudge to like get back out there and
get out the door and do something.
Get out the door and do something.
Yeah. To the hermit and each of us.
Oh, I love Grace Pettis. That's so cool. Alright, okay, it seems like enough people are here. So, we're gonna do it. All this right. is called Dare Me.
Alright, let's give it a shot.
Alright. Single day reminds me.
Matt R says nice.
Thanks, yeah. Matt.
Yes. Someone can hear.
How is the sound, by the way? We can tweak things if needed. There are
things you can't hear.
You just let us
know. We can get closer or farther from this mic.
Mostly that.
That's mostly what we can do.
That's mostly what we can do. Okay. Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, this is one of Zach's songs.
Wonderful. Oh, yeah.
Zach's, like, really famous on Spotify.
I don't know about that.
He's pretty
But I'm on Spotify, and you could hear this song there. It's called Wasting Time. It's off my last record. Well, I faltered, first I faltered, and then I got back up. I should have seen the danger on the way. And looking back, it's easier to see the things I'd lost out to distraction and disdain. I don't want to go on wasting time. I don't wanna go on wasting time. I don't wanna go on wasting time that I don't have. I don't wanna go on wasting time. Say my name and I'll respond to it. That has always been the case. I celebrate my birthday on the solstice. And it's strange to feel so haunted now, and it's strange to be this age. Still I'm thankful for all of it. I don't wanna go on wasting time that I don't have. I don't wanna go on wasting time. I don't wanna go on wasting time that I don't have. I don't wanna go on wasting time. Well, I faltered, first I faltered. Then I got back up, I should have seen the danger on the way. And looking back, it's easier to see the things I've lost out to distraction and disdain. But I don't wanna go on wasting time that I don't have. I don't wanna go on wasting time.
You're welcome. I like that song. Oh, hi, Robbie. Do you know Robbie?
I do know Robbie. Robbie and I wrote a song in Nashville. I don't know why Robbie is Phil Collins.
Thank you, because they're together at South By in Austin right now.
Oh, wonderful.
I know.
There you go.
Hello, friend.
Thank you for tuning in. What a wonderful thing that is.
And your cousin's here.
Cousin Anna. Hi, Cousin Anna.
That's so fun. What are we playing next?
We're going to play What the Doctor Ordered Next.
Oh, I like this song a lot.
This is a good one. We wrote this one, and we like it.
My brother
tried to call me during that last song. Do Not Disturb mode. It didn't work,
Do you think
though.
He's watching and, like...
He's a favorite. I think he...
Do you think he was, like, trying to prank you, though? Like, maybe. I'm going to call him during this song.
I wouldn't put it past him.
That's something my brother would do. Oh, my gosh! Melissa Greener! Do you know her, too?
I don't.
She writes amazing songs.
Hi, Melissa.
We should be nervous.
I know. I should have sung way better a second ago.
Okay. We wrote this song, and it's a little ditty.
Yeah.
It's called What the Doctor Ordered. Do you want me to do the thing here? We can talk about our song for a second.
Yeah, we can talk about this one for a second. We wrote this one a little bit ago. I really love how it sounds all recorded out. There's this Rhodes on it, but nobody's playing the Rhodes now because we only have so many hands.
We didn't have a thought when we were running through these songs the other day that we could just, like, play the produced, recorded demos and just dance.
Yeah, and just, like, nod our heads and...
So that you could hear what they sound...
pretty good.
So that you could hear what the songs sound like all dolled up.
Yeah, but we just dolled them down instead.
We dolled them down and there are no dance moves. We just pretty much like killed all the vibe. And yeah. I just killed all the vibe for saying that.
It's just a different vibe now. We changed the vibe.
We changed the vibe.
Now it's this vibe. Whether you like it or not.
Here it is.
I hope you like it though. Here it goes.
Oh my gosh. All my friends are here.
Oh. Hi, friends. Let's try
okay.
this thing.
Okay.
hope that siren's not for us.
Do you hear the siren? Can you guys hear the siren in the train?
Yeah.
Hi, Nancy in Portland. Concert Window, you're so cool.
Concert Window, you're the website for me.
All right, friends. I'm gonna play a song.
This is gonna be a Megan tune. Get pumped for that.
I just rearranged the verses just about 15 minutes ago, so. Mostly pay attention to the chorus.
Gotta play it in E.
Thank you.
Thank you for changing this to E to fit my harmonica.
When you have to accommodate for the harmonica player, it's like, good God.
It's a nice lady.
The song isn't like directly about this, but the song sort of was inspired by all my prison tours, because this song is called Find Something to Hold On To, and whenever I'm in those institutions, I just think like, man, I wonder how different these people's lives would be if they just had like a thing that they loved, or like a, you know, like the thing that gets us up every day, our weird jobs, you know?
Yeah.
That we like mostly.
Yeah.
It's a good job. So that's sort of where that came from. It's called Find Something to Hold On To.
We got here's the same way we'll leave.
without wondering if they were worthy, and since nothing is sure, change is guaranteed. While I'm here, I'd rather be. Finding something to hold on to. It's all you got. Phil Collins' house, like watching this concert window, or are you at like a, this is what I want to know, are you guys all at like a South By show, and like
is there a South By show that's just our concert window playing, and they're like, yeah, we didn't want to get any players,
like,
or
they were
people.
Like someone canceled
the most unofficial showcase of all of South By Southwest is just like somebody with a phone like, yeah, you guys can watch them.
That would be amazing.
They're on concert window right now.
Our tips better be amazing. If all South By is watching at my house, hear the show. Oh my god. That is the greatest ever. Oh. I mean, I wish we were both at your house with all of you guys, but
yeah, that sounds like a really fun hang. I'm just, you know.
But this is kind of,
yeah, we're doing pretty good here.
This is really making me
it's
happy.
It's pretty fun. It's like all our friends
Thanks
are here.
Thanks for watching us.
Typing at
what
us.
What are we well, playing?
This is Breaking Free.
Oh, okay.
You know, yeah.
All right.
Something on this.
You did try. You did try. It's totally fair. You tried. It's my fault I'm not there right now.
Cool. Let's try this one, yeah?
Yeah, let's do it. Got any neat stories about this song?
I don't know. This one's, you know, up and exciting and about, you know, like, pushing through your boundaries and stuff. That's always a good thing.
It's always good. It's like therapy.
Yeah.
All right. Let's push through our boundaries.
Yeah, let's try and do that.
I've been walking this tightrope for as long as it seems. I'll wipe the slate clean on the banks of an island with the city behind me. Yeah.
song goes, we didn't even use the words.
I know, we didn't need a cheat sheet.
Oh, man.
Go us. All right.
Now's What's the big... Ha- yeah, now you get to just play one. Any one.
Oh.
Any, yeah. Play me a Megan song.
Okay. Thanks, Phil. Does anyone have any Megan Burt song requests? Before I just play anything that I want? And if you like me and Zach's songs, let us know and we'll make another, okay.
We'll play another we'll play one of these Conker.
We'll play another, we'll write more songs.
We'll,
do,
we'll write more songs. We'll release these songs. We'll play more these. Concerts like this.
Yeah.
This is really a litmus test for, like,
it is
should
a litmus.
We keep doing this?
It is.
Or, like, should we just become friends who, like, get pizza sometimes? That's really what this is.
That's so much pressure.
So, right? No big deal. That's a lot.
If we ever play a song, if we ever write a song ever again is dependent on... No, it's not.
It's not, really. It's not. We keep writing songs anyway, no matter what you guys say, to be fair.
All right. This is Anchor for Phil. Can I have that guitar?
Yeah, definitely. Trade.
Thank you. All right. This is going to go over way better. Do this right, you know? Why not?
You can use a pick and everything.
Murder of Crows. Oh my god, I love that you guys are requesting that song, but we have to talk about that. Grace Pettis and I wrote a song called Murder of Crows, and it's really cool, but I never put it into my set. Grace put it on her record, and I don't know. I couldn't even remember like how it start. I don't even remember what tuning it's in. Anyway, maybe I'll learn that one. You know what it's like to like write songs and then not even know how to make
no.
them.
Oh yeah.
You've always been my love. thanks for your tips, everyone. That's sweet.
Now I have to do the same thing. So if anyone wants to hear a Zach Berkman song before I pick one at random, you know,
do the thing.
Type in the thing.
Zach's leaving in a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. He's leaving soon to go make a new record with Rachel, Phil, who I was talking about. Sorry, we're having an interpersonal dialogue right now.
Yeah, my friend Rachel Reese is going to come and make this record with me in Michigan. And it'll be under a band name as yet to be announced to the world. But then when I'll announce it.
Oh yeah, and it's getting, you're getting like signed on a fancy label and stuff.
Oh yeah. As soon as that is announceable, I'm supposed to announce it.
Oh, should I not have said that?
No, I think it's totally fine.
Oh.
The world knows. You didn't the world can know. Did anybody request a song? No one did. And I want that guitar back, I think. You played a song of a water metaphor, so I think I'm going to play a song of a water metaphor.
Oh, good. Yeah. I like that.
Really pulling this one out of nowhere. This is gonna be fun.
Do you feel a little tingling?
I'm trying to remember if I know the second verse, but I think I'll be good.
Do you want me to just say water and then it'll come to you?
Right, yeah, just say water. It's just this one string that's really getting me. My heart is time, leaning on the thinnest line. I'm saving only what I need for when I get free. And I know that I'm not the first, and I know things could be much worse, but every path is